Professor Borg thinks he has a way of shutting down all the Nendoroids in the city.
And let me guess, in order for him to succeed, we have to risk our lives in some way.
You got it. He needs us to create distractions all around the city while he sets up force field generators.
So we split up, make as much noise as possible.
I agree. I'm in.
Sounds like a plan. Not a good plan.
Okay, let's move.
Well, Echo, it's too dangerous, and
you're not a ninja.
What? What am I missing?
Thank you.
more.
Yeah. Sorry, got held up.
Hey there.
Thank you so much for your efforts.
You're welcome, Cyrus. Can we use that force field to shut down the rest of the Nindroids?
I'm afraid its reach is strictly limited. In order to put a stop to the remaining Nindroids, you'll have to find their power source and destroy it. Jay?
Yes?
Your elemental powers of lightning should come in very useful in those efforts.
Does that mean what I think it means?
Depends. You have some pretty weird thoughts.
I believe it's time to visit the floating ruins and find your obsidian nunchucks, Jay.
This is so awesome! I'm getting my powers and memories back! I'm gonna feel so much closer to you guys!
Yeah. Yeah, you are.
What do you think he's going to do when he remembers that me and Nia dated too?
I think he's gonna hit you with electrified nunchucks.
Okay, thanks. Great talk.